A Miami artist returned to his hometown of Brunswick to bring the community together after the shooting death of Ahmaud Arbery. News 4 Jax reporter Brittany Muller spoke with the artist today as he worked on his mural on Albany Street.
This is the area that we want to revive.
On Albany Street in Brunswick.
This is the area to tell the story.
A portrait of Ahmaud Arbery, who was shot and killed 9 miles away.
This is a focal point that we can all come together.
Painted by Marvin Weeks.
Good to see y'all. Thank you.
The Brunswick artist who currently lives in Miami.
I think this gives us a link to currently what happened yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
Weeks says he wanted to come back to set the record straight.
Even though this story is very pertinent to what's happening, but the history of this community is very long and vast, and I think this story fits into the history of this community.
The mural of Ahmaud Arbery is being painted here on the old Wigfall building, which is set to become the Brunswick African American Cultural Center, which is opening by the end of summer.
We're proud to be a part of the movement where Brunswick is coming together for justice. It's not a race issue as much as it is a humanitarian issue.
Andra Fuller is the director of the Brunswick African American Cultural Center. She hopes the portrait of Arbery on her building will represent what Brunswick is really about.
When the community sees this portrait of Arbery on this building, mm-hmm. What do you hope that they take away from it?
I hope it links us and to begin to engage us for the future. I think that's what it's about.
Weeks says Arbery's father and uncle have visited the mural.
He was very proud of the process, and he wanted to be a part of it and continue.
In Brunswick, Brittany Muller, Channel 4, the local station.